their 7-game victory drought. They even tried not using a quarterback, which fooled just about everybody at the Astrodome, including center Bobby Maples, number 50. With over 100 yards in penalties and some hard-hitting defensive play by Denver,